Champions League resuming this week on CBS and Paramount Plus, but Paris Saint-Germain could be without Kylian Mbappe for the second leg of their match against Real Madrid on Wednesday. Mbappe hurt his foot in training today, according to reports out of France. The good news is it's not broken, but the bad news is he's doubtful to play this week.